I'm Kier, and welcome to The Roar.
Today is January 20th, 2016, and it's a B-Day. Kier, you want to hear a joke?
I guess.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Boo.
Boo who?
It was just a joke. No need to cry.
You're so funny.
I know I am.
Hey, Callie. Do you know any clubs that are going on?
Yeah, there's some great clubs here at Lingle. Let's watch this video to find out.
Okay. Checkmate.
I'll be back.
Clean it up.
Checkmate. Checkmate.
What is that?
Checkmate.
How did you get so good?
I went to chess club. It's every Wednesday and Thursday from 7:30 to 7:50 in room 313.
Want to go to SDA?
Yeah, what is that?
It's Hope School for Christian Energy. It's every Tuesday morning from 7:30 to 7:50.
Cool, let's go. Okay.
Oh, thanks. And Callie?
What is it?
Did you know the word of the week is sincere?
No way, but guess what? Today in history, in 2014, at least 20 million South Koreans' credit cards were hacked.
Whoa, that's a lot. Anyway, here's a fun fact. Butterflies taste with their feet.
Ew! Kira, I was wondering if you could tell me about the basketball game.
Sure, Skylar and I were just talking about it. What are you doing tomorrow at 5:30?
I know what you're doing. You're going to the basketball game tomorrow at Lingle.
First Lakeside.
I want a rematch.
Here, what would I do without you?
I don't know, Callie. But let's get back on track.
Fine. I have a problem, though. I didn't do my English homework that was due today.
Why don't you just go to lunch tutoring? Here, watch this. About yourself.
Are you having trouble finishing your work?
Time's up, class.
Then go to lunch tutoring. You can eat your lunch and get your work done for free.
It's free?
Yeah, free.
Kira, did you hear about the author visit?
Yeah, isn't it Jordan Sonneblick coming March 1st?
Well, I guess you did hear about it. Anyway, I want to buy a yearbook. Where can I get one?
Why don't you just watch the video?
Hey, are you gonna buy a yearbook?
Nope.
Watch out for the yearbook on YouTube.
The yearbook can't catch me. Eventually.
Here's a fun trivia. When was this first Star Wars movie made? Either A, 1970, B, 1973, C, 1977, or D, 1981.
Which one is it?
You'll get the answer at the end of the broadcast.
Hey, Callie, what can I get for $2?
You can go to the school store.
The school what?
The school store. Let's take a peek at this commercial.
Oh man, I broke my pencil. I need to go to the school store.
Do you remember that movie Frozen?
Don't even get me started. That was like 2 years ago.
Do you want to watch the new music video for Let It Go?
I don't have a choice, do I?
No, you don't. Laid on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you want.
always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small, and the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break the loop. No right, no wrong, no for me.
Starts November 8th through the 18th. They're even open on conference nights.
No way, I might just have to buy me a book or two.
Hey Callie, what's the answer to the trivia question?
It was C, 1977.
Have a great day, Lingle Lions!
Yeah, nice redo.
Fine.
Sorry, we're right close right now.
I want to get one for
Brooklyn. Yeah, right? Doesn't think I'll...
That yearbook can't get me.
Good morning, Lingle Lines.
Why is this guy in blue?